Sushant Singh Rajput is set to perform at the International Indian Film Academy Awards, that is the IFA, this year, and is looking forward to his progression from being a background dancer at the event to the lead performer.
Hello everyone. Well, I'm really excited to be a part of IFA this year, and I'll be performing in IFA Awards for the first time. Not exactly for the first time. I've been a background dancer in IFA for many years. Yeah. And, this year is going to be slightly different. I'm looking forward to it. Thank you, IFA, for having me on board. Thank you.
Meanwhile, Baman Irani also announced his new film Santa Banta at the event. While Baman plays Santa, Veer Das plays Banta in the film, and the two will be hosting IFA Rocks in their respective characters.
To present a film, the name of the film is With Talia, called Santa Banta. Santa Banta. Banta is played by my partner in crime, a fantastic comic, a fantastic new talent. You've seen him in Delhi Belly, and you've seen him in many, many more. Please welcome on stage my Banta, Veer Das. Okay. Santa and Banta, not necessarily Veer Das and I, but Santa and Banta will be hosting IFA Rocks this year.
IFA kickstarts July 4th at the Venetian Macau. The weekend is being organized by Wiscraft International Entertainment. Anamika Saxena, IANS.